20 pies de largo.
¡Larga la tierra!
And if it's all smooth, everything goes a lot smoother, I think. And not only that, because when it comes to pouring the concrete, you know, we have fences and we just go with the ruler, you know.
Gracias.
The 60 footer by 32 inches. By 40 feet. By 32 inches. Although they just get line, it's just like that, you know. So I like it always using a rule to pour some concrete.
All right.
And that way it's a much better job.
Okay. All right. Well, that's what you, I mean.
Inside the wall. Or if you want to even do it on that wall, we can do it on the outside of the wall. If you got the concrete pour first.
What do you mean?
Okay. Two vents. And they would come up and they would join together to only one pipe coming out.
But you gotta remember, I'm gonna leave a 4-inch pipe.
I'll leave a 4-inch.
Or you're gonna put a 4-inch
in. I can
in.
Put a 4-inch and then just leave a 4-inch and then
what will you do? Put the 4-inch in this part, this wall?
Well, the walls, but they can put it inside.
There is room for me. I want to show Frank something.
Okay.
I have been begging and praying for help.
De colores se visten los campos en la primavera, de colores son los pajarillos que vienen de fuera, de colores es el arco iris que vemos lucir. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí.
Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores.